You're very welcome to Newcastle West in this auspicious occasion.
Thank you, Judge. Now, Sergeant, great pleasure to present you with all these wins we couldn't collect, so I hope you'll better look than us.
Thank you.
On behalf of the people of Newcastle West, on this auspicious occasion, the 18th of November 1922, I'd just like to welcome the Garda contingent, just I'm a newly appointed district justice, on behalf of the lawyers and the law, and on behalf of the people of Newcastle West and West Limerick, I'd like to welcome you to Newcastle West on your just newly appointed as sergeant and guards for the Newcastle West area under the new state, the Irish Free State, and you are appointed as Garda Síochána under the new state. So you're very welcome to Newcastle West, and you will have the support of the townspeople in your duties as Garda here under the new Irish Free State. So you're very welcome, and I wish you the very best of luck.
Thank you, Judge.
Brad, Gracklin, Gamar, Marshall.
Chief Superintendent Derek Smart now to lay a commemorative wreath near the flagpoles of the Desmond Castle and Banqueting Hall.
Thank you.
Barnes, my own name. I'm the Chief Superintendent here for Limerick. I'm delighted to represent the Commissioner here today in regard to our presentation and our commemoration, which has been very, very important and has brought back a lot of memories, I think, for everybody all around the country where all these events are being carried out. So again, it's down to the people in Newcastle West that I would say my biggest thank you to the support that you've given on Garda Síochána throughout the years. And I see a number of our retired members who are here and a number of our blue heroes as well, which we're delighted that they are here. We'll have a medal ceremony, our presentation for them in a few minutes as well. So again, Minister, thank you very much for representing the government here today. Thank you to all my colleagues. Thank you to the Army for their support that they've given us here today in regard to that. And what I would hope is that over the next 100 years, we will continue to build on, and hopefully with the new Garda station that's coming to Newcastle West in the near future, we'll be cemented here definitely within the community. Again, thank you everybody for your time, and thanks for being here.
Relatives of the first Gardaí that came to the square, the family of Hubert McKernan, so Sean McKernan, son of one of the first Gardaí. It's a great honour, Mr. McKernan, you're giving us coming down to Newcastle West. The family of Michael McKenna.
Barbara Sherwin.
And Barbara has joined us from Sheffield. All the way from Sheffield. Enjoy your day in Newcastle West, Barbara, and welcome to you. And next we have the family of John Nocton, represented by his daughter Sheila Daly and husband Michael, now residing at Meadowvale in Raheem.